Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And also the author of the Book of Love, the standard literature of Triple Grace. This book you can order at Amazon. A link is in the description box below. Welcome, followers of the path. Welcome, daily sacrificers. Praise the Lord, we are together again. And today our topic is release. If you walk with us, the path to Mount Zion, and you walk with us in the Great Exodus, then you will be released. Released from the government, released from the world, released from Babylon. And not only you will be released, but also your family will be released. And this will bring me to another topic. The Lord will release the children first. The children will be released. If they were taken away from you, they will be released to you. If they are fallen to the enemy's snares, God will release them from there. God will release the children first, and then we will be released afterwards. Let me continue with a special prayer for one of our followers of the path. She has lost her children to the government, and I will pray now in Jesus' name that these two children, these precious children, will be released again to her. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. The Lord will release the children. And he will release us also from the influences of governmental agencies, of governmental structures. He will release us. He will bring us forth into his glory and out of the world and out of Babylon. The great Exodus, as it was for the Israelites, a great release from the burden of Egypt. And now the great Exodus for our side will be a great release from the burden of the world and Babylon. A release is coming, and you will be part of this. Be follower of the path. Be followers of the path to Mount Zion. I throw the words every day at Satan and say, let my people go. Praise the Lord that he allows us to walk that path to his glory, to his holy mountain. Praise the Lord that he will walk with us together at the head, and the Archangel Michael behind us, and we will walk in the great Exodus towards his holy mountain and towards the rapture at the sixth seal. Today, actually, I plan to make another topic, but I will just give you a small glimpse of it. It was about calamities and disasters. I think I will make it tomorrow. But what would you do if calamity will strike? What is the normal reaction of people? They are coming together to support one another. And that is exactly what Triple Grace is about. That is exactly what the channel is about. And that is exactly what the Societies of the Rose are about. To come together in love, unity, and support, and to support one another, and to share resources, and to help people in all kinds of difficult situations, so that you will not only lose the fear of the future, but will also embrace the power and glory of the Lord. Everything what we do is according to what the Lord is telling us. He has told us to restore an altar of its former glory, and he has also told us to gather the people with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And this is what we are doing, and this is what you will also do as a follower of the path. You will establish a safe place, a Society of the Rose in your neighborhood, and you will gather the people together in love, unity, and support. Walk that path with us together towards the holy mountain. Come together in love, unity, and support. Get released from the world and from the dependency on your careers and your money and everything what you have. Get released into the heavenly kingdom. And on the path, clean your garments and make them white as snow, so that you can use them to be raptured into paradise. As it is written in Revelation, the multitude clothed in white. These are the people who have clothed their garments through the blood of the Lamb. Exactly. And this is what we do. And on the way, we fulfill our destiny and purpose together in the harvest of the ages. So I'm calling you again in Jesus' name to sign up for the website. Still, people have not yet signed up for the website, triple-grace.com. Sign up for the website, become a member there too. Sign up for notifications so that I can reach you in any case of urgency. And start to look around to get the people together for your own society of the rose in your neighborhood. And also do not forget, you have for the next week, your homework is to get 10 new subscribers to our channel, because we want to expand the channel to the whole world, not only in a small part, but in every nation. Followers of the past should do their active work, the righteous deeds that we'll do every day. Be a follower of the past, be a daily sacrificer. Be released from the world, be released from the burden that you carry. You will be set free through the Lord. Praise Jesus. I don't know how I can explain it to you more and even better than what I do. But the great Exodus will set you free, as it has set free the Israelites from Egypt. Now this great Exodus will set you free from the world and from Babylon. And you can fully concentrate on the path to Mount Zion, on the Lord and on the Father Yahweh. And you can bring as many people to righteousness as possible. And then at the end, after the rapture, you will receive the reward when God the Father will tell you, "Well done, my servant, well done. Now walk together, come together, share together, support one another, support our mission, bring it forth into the nation, share the videos, subscribe, click the bell icon, become a member of triple-grace.com right now. It is very important that you sign up for the website so that I can reach you anytime. Because we are very soon to walk out of this world in reality. The seals will be broken very soon and darkness will come. And then we have all to stay together. We have to support one another. This is the only way how you will survive. Otherwise you will die as a martyr. But now you will survive on the path to Mount Zion. Praise the Lord that he has opened that door for you. Praise the Lord that he has instructed us to build it up for the last 10 years. Praise the Lord for all what he has done for us. He will provide everything we need to carry it forward so that we can bring as many people as possible to Mount Zion. The multitude clothed in white is so huge that nobody can number them. But we are very far away from that. But this is only the beginning. When it will spread, when it will start, when the societies of the rose will start to grow, nobody can stop them. And that is exactly what the enemy is fearing, that this day will come. And for this day to come, we all have to come together, share our resources together, bring the societies of the rose forth in every neighborhood. You who are listening to me, you can do that in your neighborhood too. If you have questions about how to do that, then send it to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. The Lord is here to help you. The Lord will assist you. Praise God. Praise God Almighty. He has opened that path. He will guide you and he will bring you to Mount Zion. Have faith. Have trust. Take a leap of faith. Be released from the world and from Babylon. And again, I pray that all the children who are wrongfully taken away from their parents will be brought back immediately into the hands of the mother and the father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen and amen. Pray for our sister who lost their children. Pray for our sister that she will get the children back. Pray to the Lord that God will release the children first, and then he will release us from the burden of this world, so that we can walk that path in spirit and truth. We do not want to be lukewarm. We want to come together every day to be empowered and then shine our light into the neighborhood. And we want to go out every day to do a daily sacrifice of love in the name of the Father. We do not want to sit. We do not want to wait. We want to do active, righteous deeds right now. Please bring in the subscribers, your homework. 10 subscribers for everybody who is listening to this word. Bring them in. May God bless you and your family for all what you are doing for this channel. Also, I have to bring again this topic that I was talking about it yesterday. I still have to bring it up about the newborn baby who is in hospital and needs the help. Please, can somebody come forward and assist with this small donation? It's only $500. Somebody can help. We are only a small ministry and we have spread our wings far. We are at the end of our road with what we can do. But I know there are people who can help and assist. Please come forth. In Jesus' name I pray. One person with a good heart to help. I will put the link to that video about the sick newborn baby in the first pinned comment. Please look at it and then make a donation to help, so that there will be new life for that baby. We are all about the children in this ministry, you know that. Because we love the children in the same way as Jesus loves them. That's the reason why Jesus will release the children from the burdens of this world and from the governmental agency first. I love you that you are here with me for this topic. And I love you also dearly, my brothers and sisters, my followers of the path, my daily sacrificers. Please come closer. Ask me your questions. Go in contact with me. Show forth your ideas. Tell us what we should do more or better. Help us on our way too. Bring forth a ministry for all to see. Let the people join us on our great Exodus path to Mount Zion. Please spread these messages. We have over 300 videos on our YouTube channel. I know you have not watched them all, but watch the main and important ones. Be guided by the Holy Spirit. He will direct you to the videos that you will go to and have to watch. Please do it. And when you have questions, come forward and join our website at triple-grace.com. It's a mandatory for everybody who's serious in following this path to Mount Zion and want to be part of the rapture of the remnant church. It is important and mandatory to be also a member at the website so that we can reach you in every kind of calamity or urgency. Also there we have a special forum only for elders who have their own Society of the Rose. Do not forget to become an elder or a state or national leader in your country. There's also a video up. Look in the playlist. Everything is there. A video is up for there to explain how you can become an elder, a state or national leader in your country. Please spread the messages. Gather the people together. Bring them to the channel. Let us walk together in love, unity and support. In Jesus' name I pray. Praise God Almighty, for all the work that He allowed us to do, for everything, for the spirit and truth that we have received, for the wisdom that He is giving us, for the blessings that He is showering us with. Praise the Lord. Bring the people together. Let them come and walk with us together, that important part to Mount Zion. Thank you that you have listened to this topic of release today. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.